June, you've been playing Doc Cotton for obviously quite some time now. Do you still enjoy the part?
Oh, I thought you were going to say, how is it you're so like her? I thought, you know, where did... Of course it changed. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I mean, I get a bit sometimes about it, not because of the character, but only trying to keep her as I think she should be. But I do enjoy it. Mm.
Does that mean there's always a tussle with the writers, then, who want to make her something else?
Oh, what's he trying to make me say? Oh, you are a naughty boy. No, but I mean, naturally, you know, if you've been playing for 5.5 years, you get very into it and you've got your ideas about it, and then you think, no, I don't think she'd do that. Well, you might be wrong.
How do you think she's seen, then? How do you think other people perceive her?
Oh, dear. Well, I know how I'd perceive her if I met her in the street. I'd turn and run the other way. I'm sure, oh, there she is, I'd say. There she is again. Oh, quick. I had a letter the other day from Cincinnati, I think it was. Ohio. Is that Ohio? Yes. From my fan Barbara. And she said that she enjoys EastEnders very much because it's about, and she didn't mean this in a derogatory way, it's about the common people, she said. And she said, after all, there are a lot more common people than there are rich ones, aren't there? And I think what she meant was that in America they don't get soaps about ordinary people. It's about people who have money, who are smart, who are beautiful, who live in an entirely different way. And what they like about it is the familiarity of the everyday life, and that the people are like them, and they behave like them, and they have their problems. I think that's what it is.
How do people in the street treat you when you're outside of the
very
set?
Very well, I'm glad to say, and I hope they go on doing it. They're very nice to me. They always call me Dot, of course. I mean, I get quite thrilled if someone actually says, aren't you June Brown? I mean, I say, oh, do you really know it's me? And, oh, marvellous, and I get quite sort of overcome.